The only way we're consistent is if we do less. We have to use less and do less in order to create the same result. That way we can remain consistent and lead to accuracy.